Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope, to thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, shown unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, that we be made worthy of the promises of Christ. And may the souls of the faithfully departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the
Lord, have mercy.
Grant sinners pardon and peace. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Feed us with your body and blood. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Almighty God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins. Bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, strength of those who hope in you, you willed that Bishop St. John Chrysostom should be illustrious by his wonderful eloquence and his experience of suffering. Grant, we pray, that instructed by his teachings, we may be strengthened through the example of his invincible patience. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, as a body is one, though it has many parts, and all the parts of the body, though many, are one body, so also Christ. For in one spirit we were all baptized into one body, whether Jews or Greeks, slaves or free persons, we were all given to drink of one spirit. Now the body is not a single part, but many. Now you are Christ's body, and individually parts of it. Some people God has designated in the church to be first, apostles, second, prophets, third, teachers, then mighty deeds, then gifts of healing, assistance, administration, and varieties of tongues. Are all apostles? Are all prophets? Are all teachers? Do all work mighty deeds? Do all have gifts of healing? Do all speak in tongues? Do all interpret? Strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial song. We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
Sing joyfully to the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful song.
We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
Know that the Lord is God. He made us. We are his, we are his people, the flock he tends.
We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
Enter his gates with thanksgiving, his courts with praise. Give thanks to him. Bless his name.
We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
For he is good, the Lord, whose kindness endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations.
We are his people, the sheep of his flock.
Jesus journeyed to a city called Nain, and his disciples and a large crowd accompanied him. As he drew near to the gate of the city, a man who had died was being carried out, the only son of his mother, and she was a widow. A large crowd from the city was with her. When the Lord saw her, he was moved with pity for her and said to her, "Do not weep." He stepped forward and touched the coffin. At this, the bearers halted. He said, "Young man, I tell you, arise." The dead man sat up and began to speak. And Jesus gave him to his mother. Fear seized them all. And they glorified God, exclaiming, "A great prophet has arisen in our midst. And God has visited his people." This report about him spread through the whole of Judea and in all the surrounding region. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
St. Paul says, "Strive after the greater gifts," and Jesus is showing me what the greater gifts are. We'll hear tomorrow in St. Paul again, the great 1 Corinthians 13, the great testimony of love, what being the greatest gift. Anyways, so here we have Jesus walking in this town, a little city, little town, being the mother. He looks at the mother because she lost her son. She just has to be worst thing around to have happen. And he had compassion. And then he showed the power of God. Young man arise, and the dead man began up and speak. And then he gave him to his mother. But the whole thing about, that God can't do anything, that we have faith in that and belief in that, and to keep going with that. And God has a plan beyond death to resurrection. And let's hang on to these things today and strengthen our faith. And he says, "Do not weep, don't be afraid, have faith and strength." So let's follow with the faith and then also with the compassion and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Hearing God's word, responding to his message, we pray for the many needs of the world with the faith in Jesus.
For the church, may the Holy Spirit continue to grant her leaders wisdom and clarity in spreading the good news. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who live each day with chronic illness or pain, may Christ the healer bring them physical and spiritual healing. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the community of faith gathered here, may God grant us and guide us in using our gifts to build up the body of Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Daniel Clement and all those who have died, may they one day rest in the eternal presence of God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For peace in Ukraine, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In
prayer.
Hear and answer our prayers, O Lord. We thank you for the power to raise the dead and the faith in you alone. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Blessed be God forever. Blessed be God forever.
Pray, my sacrifice and yours be acceptable to God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
May the sacrifice which we gladly present in commemoration of St. John Chrysostom be pleasing to you, O God, for taught by him we too give ourselves entirely to you in praise, through Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord. It is right and just.
It's truly right and just, our duty, our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as on the festival of St. John Chrysostom, you bid your church to rejoice, so too you strengthen her by the example of his holy life. Teach her by his words of preaching, keep her safe and answer to his prayers. So in the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise without end we acclaim.
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna, hosanna, hosanna. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, hosanna, hosanna in the highest.
Holy, O God, and to be glorified. You love the human race. You always walk with us on this journey of life. Blessed indeed is your Son, present in our midst when we are gathered by his love. And when, as once for the disciples and now for us, he opens the scripture and breaks the bread. We then, therefore, merciful Father, chalice and gave you thanks. Gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith, we proclaim
your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Holy Father, therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of Christ, your Son, whom you led through his passion in death on the cross to the glory of the resurrection, and whom you have seated at your right hand, we proclaim the work of your love until he comes again. We offer you the bread of life, the chalice of blessing. Look with favor on the oblation of your church, by which we show forth the paschal sacrifice of Christ that has been handed on to us, and grant that by the power of the Spirit of your love, we may be counted now until the day of eternity among the members of your Son, in whose body and blood we have communion. Bring to your church, O Lord, perfect faith and charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Lawrence, our Bishop, bishops, priests, deacons, the entire people you've made your own. Open our eyes to the needs of our brothers and sisters. Inspire us in words and actions to comfort those who labor and are burdened. Make us serve them truly after the example of Christ and at his command. May your church stand as a living witness to truth and freedom, to peace and justice, that all people may be raised up to a new hope. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the peace of your Christ, all the dead whose faith you alone have known. Admit them to rejoice in the light of your face, and in the resurrection give them the fullness of life. Grant us also, when our earthly pilgrimage is done, that we may come to an eternal dwelling place and live with you forever in the company and communion of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God. The apostles and martyrs, St. John Chrysostom, with all the saints, we shall praise you and exalt you through Jesus Christ, your Son.
God Almighty, Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Jesus taught us, so we pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, away from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days. By the help of your mercy, always keep us free from sin and safe from all distress. As we wait for blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give to you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. Graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, you who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of our Lord Jesus be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
And share the sign of peace. Thank you.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. Taste and see, oh, taste and see, taste and see the goodness of God. Taste and see, oh, taste and see, taste and see.
Thank you. system and conform us in your love. Enable us to be faithful in confessing your truth through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
God's blessings upon you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Have the best day.
Thank you, Father. You too.